Repent. Die. Repent.
Finish this. Be gone.
Repent.
Finish this! Be gone!
Thank you.
Fool, repent. Repent. Pray.
Finish this!
Die.
Finish this! Be gone!
Pray. Repent. Hmph.
I'll finish this! Be gone!
We'll be right back.
I'll finish this! Be gone! This. Be gone! Finish this! Be gone!
this be? My goal, my duty, my dream, they've all been shattered by these heathens.
Have you still not realized it, Master Volcanus? You wanted to bring peace to the universe regardless of the means. Even if you had succeeded, could you call it true peace? Please consider us as an example, Master Volcanus. We have worked together to come this far with our hearts united as one. Can this not be considered the first step towards peace?
Ah! Enough of your idealistic rambling! You thought your misguided words would convince me to repent? My beliefs cannot be shaken so easily. The game's not over yet. I'll just convince the Seraph to finish the job for me. You and he can kill each other.
Drat, we let him escape. Any normal villain would have been moved to tears by those words and begged for forgiveness.
His conviction is strong. He won't change his mind so easily.
He intends to start a fight between us and the Seraph.
He'll probably make us look like the bad guys and tell the Seraph some horrible lie.
How does he come up with all these dirty tricks? It's really too bad that he's an angel.
Well, it looks like a battle with the Seraph is inevitable. Are you ready for it, Flan?
Yes! I don't know exactly what will happen, but I must tell Master Lamington everything that's on my mind. I know he'll understand.
I see. Then tell him straight to his face.
I will! This is the Seraph's personal chamber. We call it the Sacred Altar. Is everybody ready?
Ready.
Anytime.
I'm all set.
I can feel my heart pounding.
Beep, beep, blip, beep. System functioning at 100%. Thursday is good to go.
Come on, let's do it!
Okay, here we go! Master Lamington!
Flan?
Master Lamington! She is a traitor who has come to take over Celestia with her abominable troops of demons!
Stop lying! You're the one who's planning to take over the entire universe!
Silence, demon!
So you are a demon?
Not just an ordinary demon. I am Laharl, King of the Netherworld!
You are the son of Krichevskoy. I see. Flan.
Yes, Master Lamington.
Is it true that you are here with these demons to take over Celestia?
No, I have come to ask you a question.
A question, you say?
Yes. A few days ago, the Earth Defense Force led an invasion on the Netherworld. It was fortunate that it failed, but I discovered that angels were involved in the invasion. Please answer me! Were you behind this, Master Lamington?
Master Lamington, do not be fooled by her words. All that she has said is a lie. Angels using humans to invade the Netherworld, that is simply absurd!
It's not a lie! I saw it with my own eyes! Without a doubt, they were angels!
You are mistaken! The demons must have tricked you!
Well, it is true that demons are aggressive by nature. They do not hurt others without reason. My friends here have convinced me of that.
This is quite unusual, Flan. You, a Celestial, refer to demons as friends and defend their behavior.
Master Lamington, at your request, I went to the Netherworld, and there I met Laharl and my other friends. Demons may not be perceived as good. As a matter of fact, they are rather selfish, rude, and cynical.
Hey!
But I have also discovered that they have love and kindness in their hearts. Master Lamington, I remember you telling me that there is no such thing as absolute evil, that even demons have love. As I spent time in the Netherworld, I came to realize that you were right. It also occurred to me that perhaps we Celestians have judged demons too harshly.
Yep. Especially this Vulcanus guy.
How dare you!
Flan, I see that you have learned many things in the Netherworld.
Master Lamington!
You are not mistaken.
What?
It is true that Celestians have been blinded by prejudice. Refusing to try and understand our cultural differences, they instead chose to label demons as evil. They convinced themselves that they were the avatars of absolute good and branded demons as absolute evil. Vulcanus's choices have been the result of such misconceptions and his concern for the future. I should have been more mindful of these things.
Master Lamington!
Did you think that I was oblivious to your actions, Vulcanus? I am well informed of all that has transpired. Angel Trainee Flan.
Yes?
You have helped save the Netherworld from the invasion of the Earth Defense Force and thwarted the plans of Archangel Volcanus. However, the fact remains that you have harmed other angels. You are to be punished for your sin.
I understand. I am prepared to accept any punishment.
Wait a minute! Why does Flan have to be punished?
It makes no sense whatsoever. She only did what was right.
Don't you dare lay a finger on her! You'll be sorry if you do!
It's all right. I knew there would be consequences for my actions.
Flan!
Master Lamington, I have one final request. I beg of you to forgive my companions. It is I who drew them into all of this.
This is crazy, Flan! Why should you be punished? You've done nothing wrong!
Very well. I shall pardon their sins.
I am grateful for your kindness.
Flan!
Thank you, Laharl. I knew I could trust in you. You've taught me that demons do have love in their hearts.
This doesn't make any sense to me. We're done here, aren't we? Let's go back to the Netherworld.
Laharl, I want you to have this pendant.
Stop! That's...
Laharl!
Hurry up and take it. My hand is burning.
Oh, okay.
The pendant is telling me that my heart is wicked. That's good to know. That's the pendant we had to look for. You wanted to burn me again? Ah! Huh? Hey, something's wrong. It's not doing anything.
Just as I thought.
What do you mean?
The wickedness has faded from your heart, Laharl. That's why the pendant isn't punishing you anymore.
What? That can't possibly be right! I'm a demon! The Overlord!
I'm so glad. I can say goodbye without any worries now.
Goodbye?
Flan!
Hey! Where do you think you're going?
Goodbye, Laharl. I hope you become a magnificent overlord. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you so much for everything.
Wait! Flan!
Goodbye!
The existence of Angel Trainee Flan has been erased, along with her sins.
Flan! Hey, Flan! What are you doing? I didn't say you could do this! You're going to abandon me, like my mother did! I didn't give you permission! Is this what you call love? If it is, then I'll never believe in love! Ever!
Prince...
King Laharl, do you despise me?
Despise you? Of course I do, you bastard!
Kill you.
I'll kill you!
This is my punishment. I willingly accept it.
Forgive me, O Lord. Sick!
Repent.
Forgive me, O Lord.
Oh!
this! Be gone!
Die.
Oof! Thy will be done.
Finish this! Be gone!
Oh.
Drop dead.
What's the matter, Prince?
I've had enough of this. It's not like this will bring her back.
Besides, if that love freak was here, she would have stopped me anyway.
Prince.
What is this? A tear? I never knew I could shed tears. Etna.
Yes?
I leave the rest to you.
Prince?
What are you planning on doing?
You're not planning on...
I think I finally understand why my mother sacrificed herself to save me.
You want to exchange your life for hers? Is that even possible?
Who knows? But this is the least I can do for her now.
Harley!
farewell.
Prince! Ha!
Wait!
What do you want now? As you can see, I'm busy. We'll call this your victory, so don't bother me.
I am glad that you have come to terms with your mother's decision. You should thank your companions for teaching you the importance of love and friendship.
What?
Do not throw away the life that your mother gave you. Here, look. An angel trainee. Now you are a fallen angel.
What the?
Flan, your wings!
That is the punishment she received from Seraph Lannington.
What? Then he wasn't gonna kill her in the first place?
Of course not. She is a very important person, not only to Celestia, but to the Netherworld as well.
What is that supposed to mean?
Celestia and the Netherworld were not always in opposition. Seraph Lamington and another person of influence dreamed of reuniting them. He sent angel trainee Flan to the Netherworld to begin bridging the gap between the two worlds. Laharl, Flan, you are the knot that binds the two worlds together.
We're the knot?
I am sure that one day you will understand.
Tell me, who are you really? Why do you know so much?
Have I not told you before?
I am the Dark Adonis. My presence here is merely coincidence. Become a magnificent overlord, Laharl.
Huh. You don't have to tell me. I'll build a legacy even greater than my old man's.
Farewell!